They have 31,000 troops. Holy shit. Alright, give me a sec, guys.
Playing some games, going to school, you know. Usual drill. Made it to levels. I'm almost level 64 in Fallout.
I've been alright, Trill. How are you, man? Baby still there?
Yep, he's still here.
Alright, cool beans. How's Fallout going for you?
Almost level 64.
Oh, really?
I mean, all I gotta do is fight with somebody on level 64.
Nice.
I'm doing so many of the extra missions. And it's not separate missions, it's so many other missions.
We're not gonna even bother defending these bases. We're gonna go for the kill again, as normal. Because we're badass like that.
Yeah, you and your defensive bases.
I got guys moving up from here. Sal Sal! What's up, buddy?
Wonderful.
Oh, fuck you, Sal. Fuck you, sir. Get out of my face. Get out of here with that bullshit.
I will build a custom PC.
You will?
I will.
Why? Why do you want to build a custom PC?
Because I can. That would be the only reason, because I can build something that I want to build based on my expectations.
Well, on Fallout?
No, in reality.
Well, wait till you get down here first, damn it.
Well, it's gonna take me a couple months to get the certification, so. I just got a nice sword. It's a Shen Brown sword. It targets to take radiation damage.
That's disgusting. Babe. Saying it's a brown
what?
Sword is kind of perverted, just saying.
Brown, B-R-O-W-N.
Oh, okay, I had to make sure. Yeah. Hard to tell with you sometimes. Call me a dipshit? That's not very nice.
I just said a random word. I didn't call you a dipshit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a gold bar in there, too.
It's alright. It's alright.
I'm taking a skull, I'm taking copper, I'm taking everything. I am an official Tomb Raider now. Yeah. I just robbed this kid pretty bad. It's a nice sword. I'm going to get the food. I get to take radiation damage. That's just good against anything, but Charles. Third one is Adam. What to take, I don't know.
All right, man, they are desperately trying here. Failure is not an option here, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Hold it together. Too many retreats. Unacceptable. Damn, man. They're getting fucked up. Oh my god. Desperately need some health. Oh my god, there's a baby on the battlefield, guys. You hear it? What the fuck? I have watched the Doom trailer, I've seen it. It looks pretty awesome. I just haven't played Doom in a long time, and I didn't really get into it when I played it back on the original Xbox for some reason. No, maybe the girlfriend will play it. We'll buy it after she comes down as part of our deal. Right, babe? Right, cool beans.
Accept that, babe? What, Doom?
Yeah, we're gonna buy Doom. Oh, I'll buy you Doom and you can play it.
Oh man, it's been close to a decade since I played that game.
My little child is always in trouble. Why do I want to save her?
This alley. This is the alley I'm gonna be in. Alright. See, that sounds cool. I'll have to check out the trailer. I haven't seen the trailer yet. I'll do that a little bit later.
What, for Doom?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks pretty good, actually.
Yeah, I'm the one fighting him out of that one.
Creedy's a girl. He's a big girl.
Yeah.
Well, you gotta love him. You gotta love him, though. He's pretty funny for a big girl.
Creedy's a girl?
Yeah, because he never fights. He just sits back and is like, what's up? How's it going?
Oh, Creedy's hanging out in Avenue Farm in my game.